At GERDHelp.com, we answer your questions about chronic reflux. Next, Tiffany wonders what an EGD is. An esophagogastroduodenoscopy is a procedure that Dr. Adams performs to examine the esophagus, stomach, and duodenum with a flexible tube-shaped camera inserted through Tiffany's mouth. The tube is positioned to view the area where the esophagus and stomach meet,